Me and Amber just created this lovely Christmas sticker window wall. For me. Oh, you got my phone. I just stopped looking for my phone. I started a new vlog today because it's already half an hour moving forward, so I'm doing a part two.
Part two.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Vlogmas week three, part two. I'm at a Christmas display right now, and I explained it in the last video why I'm doing two parts. Amber's got a head on my curry, and I'm going to eat this chicken wrap. She got me a summer fried chicken from Morrison's. We did our first routine, it went great. Now we're about to go on for our second one. We got our white tennis skirts on.
I'm just desperate to be in. Oh, you can't see me forward.
But yeah, now we're doing. Don't worry about things. We've just been doing tombola at the interval. And Rihanna and Tiana won so many prizes. And
it's been like a lot of money.
Felt like Christmas, got so many prizes. And unfortunately, I forgot my pants. Well, when I wear, we're going to fill the holes on the side. So now we're in Amber's joggers. I'm so stupid. She got a hot dog.
It's all funny.
Yeah, you know it is.
These guys have got a hot dog too. I'll give you a tombola prize haul when I get home.
I'm going to give them a haul when I get home. Sneak peek.
Okay, so I got back from the Christmas display and I'm going to give you a tombola haul because Rihanna and Tiana were spending lots of money on the tombola and they won lots of prizes. So first of all, I'll start with my favourite, which is this candle. It's Yang and White Rose. I know that's how you say the first word, but there's that song, Yang Yang, and I love that song. It smells nice. And I love candles. Then, beauty selection boxes, so I'm gonna have one and do one yours.
Yeah.
And then this big box of crafty something. Oh, it's like Lego. But like not Lego and mini. So that's cool. Tiana can make some stuff with this. And then there's these bags, but like this one's wrecked. And they had wine gums, a Freddo, and show them your headband.
That one.
Headband. And then
they got this.
Tiana got this.
And it has some
Wait, pull the thing out.
Wait. It has two of
the chocolate bun. Oh, it has two. Oh, yeah, it's a bear.
Wait, I think the other one's a bunny. Let me see. Yeah, it is. A bird on the bunny.
And then, oops, this is their bag. And then there's this little penguin, and it says film me with something special, so you can put stuff in the back.
What, you film it?
Huh?
What is it?
Film me with something special.
Film me with something.
Yeah, so you put something special in it. That's really cute. See, that's my little tumble haul. It was a really good night. Apart from me forgetting my pants, and I actually don't know where they are, so I need to actually find them and look for them for tomorrow and Sunday. So I wanted Rihanna to film the routines, but she didn't, so I'm gonna have to get Nikia to film them like tomorrow or Sunday. So you will get to see.
Oh, there's another one tomorrow.
Yeah.
What, another Christmas
tree? Yeah. Well, the same thing.
But we're gonna go again.
No. I also forgot to say that Tiana actually won something else too. It was this Disney Princess memory card game thing, but Nikita still got it because she forgot to give us back, so I'll show you that when I get it.
I got this.
This is inside the box. At the tombola yesterday, the prize that I won, these are the things that Rihanna and Tiana have made so far.
Go on. And I made this one, and Rihanna made this one, and Rihanna also made that flower. Can you show this bit? So, yeah, I got this one, and this is the one, and this is what it looks like in the back. Can you show this bit?
I still know how to make one, but yes, I like to spray them together. It's what it's called, kit thing. Do you want to show the box? I remember I used to have one where like ironed. There was one I sprayed too.
She got this.
So this is what like comes in. I'm doing makeup now because I'm getting ready for the second night of the Christmas display. And I still can't find my pants. And I don't have a clue where they are. I don't think they're in the house. I think I must have lost them somewhere in the gym or something. But I don't know. I did some painting and some homework. I finished reading The Winter Street Inn this morning, so I'm going to fill out my book talk journal. I gave this book 3 stars. I thought it was nice because it was at Christmas, but I just felt like there was a lot of characters and I was getting confused with all the names and stuff. And I feel like because it takes place over 2 days, I don't really get the point of the story. It just kind of happened. I was like, oh, it happened. But I don't really know what the point was. But it was like, it was so nice to read though because it was like Christmas and nice. That is adorable.
I know.
She was doing it yesterday, wasn't she?
Yeah.
Right, come on. Nikki found my pants are in the gym.
We're going down to the play.
Oh, thank the Lord.
Pretty baby,
yeah. Yeah, baby blue.
Slime. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice and
blue.
Wait,
looking
at
you.
Look at
them.
Look at them. Look at them. Look at them.
It's pretty cute.
Right, glitter.
Hey!
Snowflakes! That one.
Blue!
Yeah. This is Christmassy. Yeah.
You could have some mistletoe. I've got mistletoe.
Oh.
Where's she got?
The fire alarm's gone off. The fire alarm's gone off. I did the little deer. I did my socks.
I just did a tombola. £1.5 ticket. And the 0.5 won this and this. Look at me go.
I secured 2 hot dogs today. And. Oh, yeah. I secured 1 hot dog yesterday. And the kids have a fit because I secured. Oh, yeah. The one of the curtains went missing. Okay, my things are being stolen right now.
No, I'm.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Aisha knows.
I did.
She loves doing it.
I know.
I'm a vlogger. Do you want to be my vlog? This is Amy.
I actually watched you vlog.
Did you?
No,
Vlogmas.
Vlogmas.
Do you want to be in it?
This is Mandy, the best coach ever.
Oh! Back home now, and yeah, the fire alarm went off today, and I was like, no. But it was just like a false alarm because someone opened a door or something, and it set it off. So we didn't have to go outside, thank the Lord, because I would have been freezing. But it wasn't that dramatic. We just kind of went back in. We did a register, went back in, and carried on. And then yeah, and then obviously I won at the tombola. Like, we had been so lucky on the tombola, so I won those things for £1, and I won those massive chocolate things. And literally, when I walked in today, I seen those chocolate things on the table. I was like, whoa, because they weren't there yesterday. I was like, whoa, imagine winning that. And I won it. And then also the alcohol-free gin, which I'm excited to try because everyone said it's really good and better than actual gin. Also today, a kitten went missing because when I was at the display, my mum texted me saying a kitten's missing, saying, did I let it out when I left the house? And I thought I did because I seen one like near the door. And then I left and I thought it might have gone out without me seeing it. So I was like, oh no, no, no. But then they found it. It was literally behind the Christmas tree. But I'm really glad they found it because for obvious reasons. Tomorrow night's the last night of display, which is really sad. I'm going to miss it. And it's a little bit earlier tomorrow because I was earlier on Sunday. I think 2:30 I'm going to get there. Got this fried chicken plus stuffing Christmas KFC bag, which I'm excited to try. I love stuffing. Ooh. I'm going to start reading The Secret History by Donna Tartt. And I don't think any of you understand how excited I am to start reading this. I borrowed it off Nikki and she said, this is perfect winter book. It's not even winter yet. The iconic opening. Another iconic sentence. We're going to go to the garden centre today to put all the Christmas stuff. My mum and my sister have already been, but me and my other sister haven't, so we're going to go there. But I need to get ready now for the display because it starts at, like, I have to get up at 1:30 today, so I'm just going to get ready now because it's like, it's 11:51. I don't think I've actually shown my dress properly, but here it is.
Nice. I love the
things. Thank you. Designed by Baby Alice and Devontae and Damani. My United dress is Liverpool. Ask for my United, I'm just watching Liverpool. We're a party.
Aisha wants your best of the year.
Why did
you
draw
the finger at my feet?
Tiana's gonna write on the thing. Oh, she's changing now.
But it's
Rihanna's. It's still gonna say Rihanna because Rihanna has a H and two N's.
Stop
writing on the wall. I mean, that's the main problem.
I'm back home and finished the Christmas display now, which is kind of sad because I love the Christmas display so much. But we're still at gymnastics next week, which doesn't usually happen. We usually just finish gymnastics after the Christmas display for Christmas, but because it's like so early, we're doing another week. Ikea didn't come today because she forgot that it was earlier and she had a driving lesson from 2 till 4. We started at 3, so she couldn't come. So I didn't get videos off her, but I think I still might get some videos, hopefully, like sent to me. Thank you. I didn't win anything on the tombola today, but I got some prizes given to me from Amber and Chloe. So I just got this like whistle and bouncy ball kind of thing, what Amber won to give to Devontae in the morning. And then Chloe won some squashies and she don't like them, so she gave them to me. I'll go and show you them. Here are my squashies. The raffle, I mean the bouncy ball and thing are downstairs. I'm not going to bother going and getting that.
I went to the telly.
And I decorated the window. Oops.
What?
The stars. What's that?
Can we show the snowflake?
Oh, snowflake. So I'm going to end the video here. I really hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to read some of my book now. And can I just say that the playlist, this book is so good. Like, I just pressed the top one when I typed in The Secret History on Spotify and it's so good. Anyway, I'm going to end the video here. And hopefully I'll see you next week for the final week of Vlogmas. Thank you.